come back to MNUFC TV, I'm going to get into my match reaction to Colorado Rapids 2, Minnesota United 2. I'm going to try to make this quick because it's kind of late. 9:30 kickoff, so it's about midnight. So, in the beginning of the game, Kai Kamara came out and scored, and we started really slow. Amarella picked up a yellow card early. The ref, I thought, wasn't very consistent. I thought it was very poor and didn't really have control of the game in certain areas. But I thought that was a little bit both ways, a little bit more for the shielding of the ball, even though there was one or two elbows. A couple of them were just clear shields and were called fouls against us, like towards the end of the game. Ozzy had one in particular. But luckily, Ethan Finley came to play today and came out with a nice tip off a great Grey Goose delivery off a set piece for a goal. And right after that, gets set up by a great assist from Montier for another goal shortly after, about 10 minutes after. Goals in the 36th and 43rd minute. And Finley was on fire on the right wing. He was dangerous all night, really. And Grey Goose played awesome. Montier was beaming up and down, as well as Gasper, for some parts, when we had control of the ball until, luckily, at halftime, in about the 55th minute, Colorado made some subs, and Lewis came on, who actually was the next goal scorer, played really well, and Pace actually stopped Montier from bombing up and down the pitch on the right. But Ben Diaz, so I definitely pronounced his name wrong, but he was definitely the most lethal player. He was actually subbed out for him. But they score off a set piece, and Tyler Miller gets beat on his near post, but it was a rocket shot. And unfortunate that his hand doesn't hit it out, but it was just as clean gets. But and then at that point it's tied 2-2, and the rest of the game we attacked somewhat well. In parts we just couldn't get that last ball. Ludd was on the near post, or on the far post on a breakaway that Amarella just couldn't get the service to. As a team, I thought we played well defensively. Lacked a couple spots, and if Ike does end up making his way down, it would be a huge improvement to our defense. But we've been linked to a couple new acquisitions, one a defender, so hopefully we can maybe get either a boost in defense or, I don't know, someone to push Gasper a bit, even though Gasper's been playing great and I don't want to get him out of the team. But we really attacked is when Hairston, towards the end of the game, when Hairston and Edwards came on for Finley and Ludd. Because before that, Schoenfield had been subbed on for Amarella around the 75th minute, and he really hadn't done too much. Him and Finley were linking up a bit, but other than that, he really wasn't getting too involved in the game until Hairston and Edwards came on, and they sparked up the offense and looked really lively. Edwards almost scoring on a header, getting a shot off, and it was unfortunate that they didn't get a little bit longer time on the pitch, maybe a little bit sooner sub, but it was tough to take Finley off after the game he was having, so I can understand why it took a little bit. But anyway, a good draw, not great. But we move on to the second, or to the next round of the MLS's back tournament, round of 16. It wasn't too hard to qualify, as a couple third place teams make it, but we get second in the group, and it looks like we'll be playing the Columbus Crew. So hopefully we can get another win and move on to the next round. But as always, come on, you loons.